question from one of your musical peers and mates. It's Mika.
Oh, Mika!
Hey, Miss Ditto. You and I duetted A Tea in the Park. If you had to turn our twosome into a threesome, who would you choose and why?
That's a good one from Mika.
God, Mika, who would I... It sounds crazy, and I don't know if it would absolutely work out, but I would absolutely love to do it with CeeLo from Gnarls Barkley.
Oh, gold, yeah.
What a great voice that guy's got.
Yeah.
Beth, I've got to be honest, though, love, I think Mika was referring to another kind of threesome.
Mika, don't put it past me.
I'm on ditto.
Maybe Ginger Spice.
Imagine the children. Oh. Oh, she's Chucky.
I can't think of it.
Thank you so much for your questions. Brilliant.
Few days, and I can't believe how many celebs you can see walking around this town.
Hello, I'm Beth Ditto. Celebrities are everywhere these days, and all you've got to do to see one is hit the streets. Hey, where's Andy in his wheelchair?
Andy, who's Andy?
Song. Will you please sing that song?
After the break, I'll be back trying to win one lucky audience member some fantastic prizes. But first, though, I have to choose that one person.
Beth, we want you to pick the person that looks like they're from the deep south. So if Beth hits you, it means she thinks that you look like a buck-toothed hick who'd go on Jerry Springer. Bad times. Give you the chance to win loads of fantastic prizes.
It's
good times. Yes. Beth, off you go, my lovely.
All righty.
Find out who Beth chooses after the break. To the Friday Night Project. Before the break, we asked Beth to choose the audience member who she thought most looked like they were from the deep south. Beth, who have you chosen?
I pick you. What's your name?
My name is Roberta.
Come on down, Roberta. It's time to play the Beth Ditto Big Fun Game Show. Welcome to the Beth Ditto Big Fun Game Show, where Beth gets to play big fun games to win big fun prizes for Roberto. Where's Roberto? He's on the prize wheel. Hello, Roberto.
Hiya.
Have you ever seen this show before, Roberto?
Yes, I did.
OK, do you experience any kind of motion sickness at all?
No.
OK. That's good. Did you sign the waiver?
Yes, I did. I'm a bit deaf, actually.
You're a little bit deaf.
Yeah.
Probably doesn't help having a big fucking silver arrow around your ear. She's going to spin you around, Roberto. Whichever prize you land on, that's what we'll play for. If she wins the game, you win the prize. But before we play, tell us what's on the prize wheel tonight. Channel 4 News' Jon Snow.
Well, Justin, on the prize wheel tonight, a 32-inch TV courtesy of pricerunner.co.uk, a games console and a DVD player.
Some cracking prizes, Roberto. I'm sure you would agree. Can't hear a fucking word. Also on the wheel tonight is an MP3 player, a digital camera and the FMP his and hers pants. Please spin the wheel to find out what we're playing for in game one. Roberto, hold on.
Are you ready, Roberto?
I'm ready.
It's those muscles I'm working out.
We're playing for the camera. Beth, first up is karaoke. Which moody skater chick pop star was reportedly being sued for copying someone else's song?
Okay.
Beth Ditto, before you guess, here's our very own Alan Carr with a clue. Al.
I hate you.
Let me think about it. Oh, Avril Lavigne?
Who are you, love?
You're not my mum.
I'm so glad I'm not your mom.
Hey, Alice. And Avril Lavigne!
Yay! Well done, Beth. You rocked. Beth, please spin the wheel again to see what we're playing for in game two.
Are you ready, Roberto?
Ready.
Here we go.
Perfect. Roberto, we're playing for a TV. Next up, Beth, is Hictionary Corner.
Oh, Roberto.
Beth, you're from the south of America, or Hicksville, as I like to call it. They have almost their own language. Beth, we're going to give you a southern phrase, and you have to tell us what it means. Now, we've got a genuine southerner to record the phrase for us. Here's Cletus.
Howdy, I'm Cletus. Here's your phrase. Them two ate supper before they said grace.
Beth, the phrase is, them two ate supper before they said grace. What does that mean?
That means living in sin, a.k.a. messing around before marriage.
Let's see if you're right, Cletus.
Yee-haw!
Well done. Roberto, you've got the telly. Beth, please spin the wheel to find out what we're playing for in our final game. Go on, spin it. That's it. Spin it, Beth. That's it. No, go on, Beth. Oh, it's the pants.
Lucky you.
Roberto, in the final game, we're playing for the Friday Night Project, his and hers pants. Next up, it's you, Beth. Beth, there was a famous British game show called You Bet, which people place bets on challenges. Beth, you need to get one of the challenges right in order for Roberto to win the pants. Is all of that clear?
Got it.
When you were a child, you ate squirrel. So we're gonna challenge someone here, right now in the studio, to eat some squirrel. Roberto, it's down to you. Roberto, could you just sit up for us, mate? Yeah, that's it. Let's bring on the squirrel, please. Okay, let's see that squirrel. Do we think you should do it, audience? Yeah! This is for the pants! This is for the pants! Are you eating? Roberto, you're going to munch down in that squirrel. Ladies and gentlemen, please, it would appear that Roberto is refusing to eat the squirrel. Roberto, you're refusing the squirrel. Is there any particular reason?
I'm vegan, actually.
You are. Absolutely fine. If Beth Ditto has written down no on her card, that means you've won the pants. Beth, did you write down yes or no? Oh, yes. Roberto, no pants for you, hard lines. But don't worry, because you have won the television and the camera. Can you help? Can you help Roberto off the wheel? Come on, mate. That's it. Go with that. Okay, Roberto, just to clarify, you've won the television and you've won the camera. Now you can gamble what you've won for tonight's star prize. Tell us what it is, Jon Snow.
Tonight's star prize, a week for two in a private villa in Orlando, courtesy of unpackaged.com.
So to win the holiday and all the other prizes, all you have to do is answer a question about Beth without her help and without any help from our audience tonight. If you get the answer right, you go home with the lot. Good times. If you get it wrong, Roberto, you go home empty-handed.
Ooh. Bad times.
Roberto, have a think. What do you want to do? What do we think you should do, audience? Yeah! What do you think? You want to gamble? You're saying gamble? Are we going to take what you want, or are we going to gamble, Roberto?
I'm definitely going to gamble.
He's going to gamble!